Jamie, thanks so much. A WTOC update. In a unanimous vote at today's Savannah City Council meeting, a proposed parking survey passed. The approval sets aside more than $128,000 to analyze and evaluate the current parking situation and develop ways to make it more efficient. It will focus on downtown from Liberty Street to Victory Drive and from MLK Boulevard to Broad Street. The study will be covered by the city's parking fund.